What up, YouTube? Out here riding an electric unicycle. We just flying the drone a minute ago. Just rolling, man. I don't even know. I've never even been on this part of Denver. I'm just out here just exploring, man. I came out here to the Platte Creek or Platte River or whatever, and I flew the drone a little bit. And I ran this thing out of battery, so I decided I was just gonna ride around, do a little bit of filming. It's pretty good little rig I got set up. I got my tripod kind of set up as like a vlogging rig. It's pretty cool, man. Having a good old time out here. Beautiful day. 65 degrees in Denver. Can't beat it, man. Can't beat it. Check this out. Moving rapid, man. Moving rapid. Geese. Such a nice day out here. Check it out. Life's good, man. You gotta get out and enjoy it, though. That's the whole point of it, man. It's like all these things that distract us now, man. You got these video games, you got all these like mobile devices and shit, man. In all honesty, man, you spend a lot more time than you think on that stuff and stay inside. You come out here and enjoy nature for a minute, you'll get back and be like, wow, I was gone for only an hour? And then you'll realize, well, yeah, you were gone for only an hour, but you got so much done and explored so much and saw so much more than if you were on your computer or smartphone, which is awesome. I love that fact. See, I left at like, 4 o'clock, I'll get back and it'll be like 5 and I'll feel like I got like 4 hours worth of adventure in it, which is awesome. I love it. Love it so much. That's a little thought of the day. I appreciate y'all watching. Y'all have a good one.